so where I go. Oh, can't make a wife out of a hoe. Oh,
hot sauce beats is finally here. Hot sauce beats is finally here. Eat, sleep, make beats. Eat, sleep, make beats.
Hot sauce beats.
Happy hump day! Welcome back to the channel, motherfuckers. Hot Sauce Beats here with another dope reaction for ya. It's been a pretty crazy Wednesday so far because we already got a reaction to Lil Skies' new song, Okay. But what I am the most stoked for, that is Kid LAROI finally dropped the music video to Without You, which is probably my favorite song to the deluxe version of Fuck Love, Savage. The song is absolutely amazing, got tons of emotion in it. I think that is Kid LAROI at his best, and he sounds so fucking good. And it just shows you if he keeps on the path that he is, he's gonna be one of the biggest stars in the industry. So I'm pretty fucking stoked for this. But before we jump into the reaction, please help support the channel by smashing that subscribe and like button, then hit that notification bell and become part of the sauce gang. It's only the best family on YouTube. Well, I'm done fucking yakking. Let's get to reacting. Now that's the fuck is up. Woo! Love this song.
You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Fuck all of your reasons.
Somewhere you go, go.
Can't make a wife out of a hoe. You cut out a piece of me, and now I bleed internally. Left without you. Me to think about what life could possibly be like without you. Oh, 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 oh. Without you. Without you.
So a couple things I absolutely fucking love, that this is just an acoustic guitar only. For this album, for this deluxe version, and actually the whole Fuck Love album as a whole, I think we gotta see many different sides of Kid LAROI. We gotta see like a rocker side, his rapping side, his singing side, kind of a pop side. And then this song is such like a personal and emotional song. I fucking love it. I love that it's absolutely stripped down, only the acoustic guitar and his voice. So let's jump back into it.
Gonna be hard here on my own, and even harder to let you go. I'll never find the words to say I'm sorry, but I'm scared to be alone. And it hurts for me to think about what life could possibly be like without you. Oh, 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 without you.
Fuck yes, bro! Stop playing with me! I hope you guys see why this is my absolute favorite song on the album. And if you guys have not heard that yet, you're fucking crazy. And you need to check out his album, start to finish. It is literally one of my top three favorite albums of the year. I think I'd probably go Juice WRLD, Polo G, and then Kid LAROI. And maybe, I'm not sure, Polo G and Kid LAROI, you can flip around. But this album is Kid LAROI's like breakthrough moment of the year. The dude is shooting up to superstar status and he's doing it quick. And he's not even fucking 18 yet. Or did he just turn 18? I don't think he has yet. I think he's 17 still. Regardless, the dude is so fucking talented. The sky's the limit. And this song really gave us a different side of him that we had not seen yet. We have seen emotional and slow songs from him, but literally he carried this whole song with his voice. Don't get me wrong, that acoustic guitar melody I think is amazing. It's beautiful, but it really is Kid LAROI's voice and his lyrics that kill it. And the dude has one hell of a fucking range. So yeah, again, this is one of my favorite songs on the album, so the only thing left to do is to give this shit a grade, and I'm gonna give it a 94. That is how much I absolutely fuck with this. So let me know in the comments what you guys think, if you're fucking with the song or not, or if you agree with my grade. But why you balls deep in them motherfucking comments, please help support the channel by smashing that subscribe and like button, then hit that notification bell and become part of the sauce gang. It's literally the best family on YouTube. The road to 100,000 subscribers has started and you guys are part of it, so I thank every single fucking one of you. Tomorrow is Thursday night reaction marathon, and supposedly Eminem might be dropping the side B to Music to Be Murdered By. If that shit happens, you know we're gonna react to the whole album. Sooner or later, he's gonna retire. I hope it has not happened yet. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction. Stay tuned for tomorrow for Thursday night reaction marathon. And remember, it's eat, sleep, and make beats. And as usual, be kind to one another. And that's all the fuck I got. Boom, I'm out. Got my love for you motherfuckers. Peace.
Hot sauce beats. Woo-hoo.